You remind me of a discount foe. I'd call that a compliment. Funny how different people train hardcore Iron Man.
Oh! No. No way. Y'all, I'm so weak right now. There's no way. Shut up, cat. Oh my god. I'll throw you like a chinchilla if you don't watch out. Oh my god. I'm dead. Hello?
Now I'm getting DMs, like, what? Didn't get DMs the whole time. Can you say Foe is a shit editor, please? There you go, Foe is a shit editor, Kappa. Just kidding.
Okay, and rolling. Wash up Nandi, congratulations! Go ahead and give me your RuneScape name.
Thank you.
What's your RuneScape name? So you do that first? Yeah, you were right. Can subs enter the other way?
I'll just check you. I'll just check you later if you kill me, Ryan. If you smile me, I'll give you AGS. Fucking hell, dude. Fuck, so maybe not. I think I should be able to get the Halo today. Nice, nice. AGS Gmall, that Russia. Who? PK Greens? There's no way I could do it, man.
Was that full XP?
That had killed me right at the end, I would have been so mad.
That would have been tragic, man.
Good luck, guys.
That would have been tragic. Good luck! Ooh, oh, yes! First item! First item, Elder fucking Maul? No way. I just want to soak this fucking...
That could have been the twisted though.
Oh my god, that's a mega rare.
That's
a mega rare.
Wow.
That is a mega rare.
You mentioned his name, too.
Fuck, I wasn't watching. I'm dead. Oh my god, you guys fucking distracted me.
Can you focus on the fucking raid? This is why I don't want to do top.
What the fuck? Fuck you, dude. You're the one. How is this nigga gonna tell me focus? When. Bro, how are you gonna tell me when you linked it to them? Fuck.
Hold on. Did someone actually link it to her?
Yeah.
I mean, I had a message.
Go on my Twitch profile now.
Okay, so here's how to make a over a grand a month very easily. Yo, D Wilson 14, thank you so much for the follow. This is usually make over a grand a month. You go to the old school RuneScape section on Twitch. You go to clips. You go top 24 hours. You just take all of these, all new foe. You what, mate? Dragon Warhammer. This one a foe. And then you could just go to the page. You can download it really easily. Or if you just use a third-party site to download it, if you just go to the clip page, I'm pretty sure there's a download button nowadays. You save all the clips, put them in Sony Vegas. Then you're going to want to find this key on your keyboard. It's called Caps Lock. You're going to want to click the Caps Lock key. Make a nice title. Just type out what happens in one of the clips. And upload that shit to YouTube. You're on your way.
So far, so good. Eat. Okay. Oh my god! Whoa! My health's not going up. What's going on? What the fuck? Wait. Ah, I have to chug a bad wines. I'm an idiot. Oh my god! I almost just killed myself.
Shit is what I like to say. Number 15, Naru.
No, get me back. Can you please say it's so fucking deep? Are you happy, Felix?
Probably only like 30 more minutes. It depends if the runs are going well. I'll stay live. But if I keep getting my ass kicked, it makes me self-conscious. Dinner date, dude. That game sucked. Oh my god, that game was so awful. Actually, so funny though. Guy's just like, should I kill myself because she didn't come to dinner?
Come on, hit 59. Please just hit him for fucking 59. Oh my god, I fucking did it! No fucking way! No fucking. Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god!
Wait, I can do that. Are you ready? I've got to do this one handed, it's got push to talk on. Wait a second. Ah, now this is the life.
Oh, I could have been dead there. A double with Paris. Hey, good fight, man.
How do I put my boosted stats like that? Please tell me it's a Runelite plugin. Are you talking about just like making them appear, or are you talking about like having them vertically on the side here? All right, good tune. No! Oh, holy fuck, chat. Oh my god. That is the most beautiful looking ground item in all of old school RuneScape. Right there.
Speaking. No, that was about to, I was about to say some stupid shit there. But like, no! I don't want to talk to anybody about what just happened. Nobody clip it. I don't ever want to see it again.
Wait, hang on, let me log out for this story. We had this groundskeeper, right, at the school who would do all the gardening and shit. And he'd piss in the boys' toilets, which is a bit weird, right, because he's 30 years old and all the boys in there are 13. And the weird thing is, instead of pissing out the top of his knob, what he'd do was, he'd get his leg up till he had his leg out, and then fucking, he'd do one of these, he'd get his knob out the fucking bottom of his pants and piss next to everyone. So everyone after that, the teacher's name or the groundskeeper, his name was Mr. Burns. Convenient. Everyone called the piss out of the bottom of the pants a Burnsy. I didn't realize how weird it was that a 40-year-old man was.